Going live, Morty.
Hi there, Justine and Kimmy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And Ninja, thank you again for the bells. And I'm live on Facebook. Oh, but my mouse is in a really awkward position. This should... Yeah, I see. All right, now we got it figured out. We got it figured out. And I just go like that. And I just go like that. And you get a show just like that. Need to look no more. We both found what we were looking for. With a friend to call my own, I'll never be alone. And you, my friend, will see you got a friend in me. Gad, welcome. How's it going, sir? Anything in particular you want to hear?
There have been others, but
but never two lovers like music, oh music and me. Grab a song and come along, you can sing your melody. In your mind you will find a world of sweet harmony. Birds of a feather will fly together. Welcome, Miss Alone. Now music, and thank you, Maddie Perry. Maddie Pretty. Music and me. Music. I'm writing a song just to say I can't find what I need to sing about. Deep down I know, but my soul gets brushed away, making these words instead. Let it out and let, don't keep it inside. I would if I could, but I'm saying goodbye. There's a thought in my head I can't get out. A thought in my head that's stuck. Oh, oh, oh. Wasting away, heart in a grave, praying it'll come to you. Cause it seems when I try, the war goes deeper inside, till I'm barely getting through. Is everything I am a lie? Is that why I'm sad all the time? Why I'm waking up dead with a thought in my head I can't get out. A thought in my head that's stuck. Welcome, Jose. A thought in my head I can't get out. And I can't get it out again. Keep saying everything and sometime. I know it's fine. It's only in your mind. Hey, keep saying everything and sometime. But if you feel like you're dead, how can you just say it like you're already gone? Why don't you write a new song? Hey, thank you, Alex Marie. Thank you. Good to have you. And thanks for coming to the Beagle Show, too. Appreciate it. Anything in particular you want to hear? You're feeling?
Yeah. Weird white dot right there.
That's not good. It was so fun. Yeah, it was. It was a good show. Kind of feeling down. Feeling down, so should I do something sad? Play something you really used to love to play but kind of forgot about. Possibly. That was kind of the second song I did tonight. I did a little Michael Jackson one that I rarely play. So you want me to remember a song that I rarely play, that I love playing? Or sad is good too. Do Oh, good idea, yeah. You want to hear Quarter Life? Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. Thanks, Barn. Good idea. You could laugh at it. You can laugh and watch the show until you go. You can drink till it looks a little strange, a little slower. They can say relax. And you might find a night with a girl on your chest where all seems right. But the more you see, the less you know, the more it hits home. Ooh, what if, they're the words I can't unhear. What if, I did everything wrong. What if, running round missing the song, but who dares sing along to the quarter life crisis? Here we quarter life crisis. Here we quarter life. Quarter life crisis, here we go to life, quarter life crisis, here we go. You can dance to it, watch your boots wear down your youth to some brainless hit. You can scream at it. Write a tirade till your heart aches. Please, please live and let live. They can say it gets better. Soon you'll be in your autumn sweater, a family and a book by your side. But the more you read, the less you know. The more it hits home. What if this world will soon be done? What if everybody's someone's pawn? What if there's some money-making scheme? They bend until it seems like it's the dream. Oh, quarter life crisis. Here we quarter life. Quarter-life crisis, here we quarter-life, quarter-life, quarter-life crisis, here we quarter-life crisis. Half of a quarter-life is an eighth, thought by then I'd find my place. Spent 10 years just keeping the faith, now everyone's saying goodbye. Half of a quarter-life is an eighth, I thought by then I'd find my place. Spent 10 years keeping the faith, now everyone's. and say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Thanks for the suggestion. Someone else has something to say too, no? Thanks, Alex. That's a song I wrote a little while back. God, time's moving too fast. I'm freaking scared. I wrote that like last summer was just me, a big part of it was just trying to put out a bloody music video for that one. So depressing. Having to like perform that song over and over because it's a bummer, but I like doing it. It's good every once in a while. You got to build up the right existential charge and then let it out, you know. So that was a good time to do it. Thanks Barn, appreciate it. Okay, sounds good, Alex Marie, good to have you. Alrighty, well, I kind of at 17 maybe. While I was playing that, I was just thinking about this song a little bit. I've never tried to play this, though. Let's see how I do. Hi, Jackie Lou. Thank you.
Truth at 17, the love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles who marry young and then retire. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of you were spent on one more beautiful. At 17, I learned the truth.
I just don't know the key change. I think it's, I'm gonna find out. What do I think it would be? I think it'd be...
And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, who desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities, isn't all it seems, at 17, a brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, and please pity the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. And the rich, retired hometown queen marries into what she needs with a guarantee of company and a haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain in debentures of quantity, dubious integrity, Their small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds amounts received at 17. To those of us who knew the pain of Valentines that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball. It was long ago and far away. The world was younger than today, when dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling girls like me. We all play the game, and when we dare to cheat ourselves in solitaire, inventing lovers on the phone, repenting other lives unknown, they call to say, come dance with me, and murmur vague obscenities. Ugly duckling girls like me at 17. I learned the truth at 17. That love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear-skinned smiles who marry young and then retire.
I'm glad you like it, Barn. Basically, every take of that music video we did, I would just, like, bawl my eyes out at a certain point, usually during the bridge, and we only left a little bit of it in, all things considered. I wanted to leave in a lot more of it, because I just thought it added to the vulnerability of it. It's uncomfortable, but that's a good thing, you know? I think there's a lot of spineless shit out there. May as well go for what you want in life, because you could fail at the things you don't want. The things that even seem like a shoe-in, you know? But I see why we should have changed that video. An alternate edit with just me crying the whole time. Alright, so what am I gonna do now? You know, here's what I'm gonna do. So this is a song about my little journeys with gender dysphoria. I'm generally sick of playing songs like this because I've heard them a trillion times while trying to make them 3% better while making this fucking album. I'm not supposed to sound bitter and exhausted about it, but I am. Humiliated at how agonizingly long it's been. There's been a lot of things outside of my control for why that is, but still. Hi, Jada. Welcome. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it. I was just about to do a very heavy song. I wrote in like 5 minutes in this room years ago. Thank you. Glad you liked it. About my little journeys with gender dysphoria over the years. So, you know, growing up, I definitely, especially growing in small town Ontario, you And being, you know, a sensitive musical soul, I really felt like I didn't belong most of my life, in kind of every circumstance, in every way. I always feel like I don't quite belong. And yeah, it's a hard thing to explain. It's also, I think, just part of having autism, being on that spectrum, not to mention being, you know, a bit on a gender spectrum. Well, Haley. Hi, Haley. Yeah, good. Glad you could join me. Thank you. Hey, JSD. You're all coming at once. You're welcome. You're very, very welcome. So, yeah, I'm about to do a little song about my journeys with, why is it mildly humiliating for you? I will re-record it. I'm not sure what you're saying. But yeah, so this is, it was fine. Oh, you gotta go rehearse? Okay, well, let me do a song for you, Jada. Okay. Thanks, Jada. Oh, thanks for the sightseeing. Appreciate it. Yeah, see, if I just get to 15K beans, I can give you guys a bunch of things back. So please, feel free to support right now, guys. All right, thanks. All right, here we go. So yeah, this is like a song about growing up in small town Ontario, and like when I'm 12 years old, feeling so much like I don't belong that I'm like, maybe my life would be better if I was a woman, you know, and just fantasizing about that. And that kind of became part of my psyche for basically till today. So I've got a, you know, a bit of a feminine side that I'm figuring out. But, you know, the thing is, I think it's more in, like, the Eddie Izzard capacity. I'm not getting a sex change or anything like that. Thank you, Haley. I appreciate it. You know, just, but it's a side of me, and I think that, you know, it feels good to let it out. So this is a song about that. Written from the perspective of a 12-year-old, keep in mind. Oh, man, that's so out of tune. Soft hair in the sun. Feel my figure, feel my smile. Watch the boys turn and run. If I was a woman, maybe my voice would make sense. Maybe I'd be glorified by inner city guys. Will they grind me into bits? Tell me why I so wanna be objectified. Better than thoughts that would eat me alive. Tell me, what can you say to a 12-year-old boy who learned to hate himself cause he wanted to wear a dress, but it wasn't allowed. And the more he saw his kind, the more he thought they sucked. The wars they caused, the women they struck. Ah, ooh, and he never ever said it. So ashamed he'd regret it. And every time he finished fapping, he'd discover he's not another. He's still a brother. If I was a woman, push a bra in the summer heat, beads of sweat down my back, selling burgers on TV. Ooh, torso like a twig, lighting up a cig, terrified, walking alone at night. Oh.
clever secretary or dishes done in solitary. Just as equally fucked up woman.
So that's that little song. Thanks, Jada. Appreciate it, guys. Yeah. I used to be so scared to sing that song. Now I'm more like, I don't know. I'm either like, either it's not an issue for me anymore, or it's just I'm kind of like numb to it all. Anderson Stone, hey man, good to see you again. I was trying to connect with you before. I tried to PK you one time. Good to have you back. Good to have you here. Thanks, JSD. Aw, he left already? What the heck? Just popped in for a second. Okay. Yeah, so JSD, so what happened? So Chubby Aquaman changed his name to being like a fan of you and that young actor. I'm so confused. And people on Facebook are probably especially confused. I shouldn't talk about Bigo controversies. Okay, let's do one or two more songs. Yeah, I thought it was a group message in my Bigo inbox. Apparently he has a song that he wants to sing for you. Alrighty. So, what... How lovely. Thank you, Matt. Maddie. Crunchy and comforting. You're eating vital brownies. That sounds good. I'm gone for one day and he goes and does that. Oh, he did? Oh, I'm sorry, I missed it. Alright, what else am I gonna do here? I gotta do another song. Maybe I'm gonna go to my lyrics folder and do something random. So let's see if there's... I've got a big fat lyrics folder that I've been using the last year or so. Okay. I'll do one of these. So I wrote this for... there's this guy who hosts... who's like a big part of Jazz FM in Toronto. And he's trying to get some funding for some really wicked albums as a part of a thing he does called the Tiki Collective. And I wrote him a few songs. It's okay, you guys are way too nice for including me in your songs. Three performances. Yeah, I know. You earned it, sir. Do you know Spring, Summer, and Fall? Oh, you mean You Got a Friend, the Carole King song? Oh, that's a good idea. I also wrote a song that's kind of a ripoff of You Got a Friend that I wrote for my buddy Bryn here in Toronto. Oh man, this one kills me. Hey Anderson, how's it going? Good to have you. I tried to PK with you once before. Would you like me to try and do one of those songs for you? I'll have to listen to it during this. Oh, You Got a Friend in Me, a parody about my cheating ex. Oh, that's terrible. I always thought instead of 50 ways to leave your lover, it should be like 50 days to love your liver. And it's about someone who's just like a super alcoholic, and it's just going to kill them. 50 days to love your liver. Carole King, yes. All right, well, I'll try You Got a Friend. It's all right. Yeah, I'll give it a shot, Anderson. We're just kind of in a totally different zone right now. We're doing a lot of heavy songs, and that's where my right. It's okay, man. Sweet, thank you. When you're down and troubled, and you need some love and care. And nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name and you
know wherever I am, I'll come running just to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. If the sky above you grows dark and full of clouds, and the old north wind begins to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon you'll hear me knocking at your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running just to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. Now ain't it good to know you got a friend, when people can be so cold? Yes, they'll hurt you and desert you and take your soul if you let them. But don't you let them. You just call on my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running just to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Got a friend. You got a friend. Ooh, you got a friend.
That's such a lovely song. I did not do it justice. But you got a friend. Let's try that. I'm not sure. I totally botched the bridge in that, that's for sure. And I'm looking at so far away, and I'm like, I think I'll botch that too. So I don't want to try. I mean, I know lots of it. I'm kind of surprised I don't know the whole thing. You're welcome, Maddie. So I'm going to wrap up soon, I think, at this point. But if you're liking, if you're digging, dig my grave.
I dig music. I dig the way that it sways and it swings and it sways and it sways and it swings. I dig music. It's brittle teeth, it's brittle wings.
sex. Some say I'm an animal. I say it's probable. I think there's something you should fear. I say you need a transplant of the ears. Come over the top of my eternal peers. Yeah, that's a little too weird for our purposes. No one knows what I'm doing. Alright, oh, I was gonna do this. Okay. Here's a little novelty song I wrote that's probably gonna be on a album of spy themed songs by the Tiki Collective.
There's a guy who's a spy, who's a spy.
Other people will perform it, to clarify. It'll be like cool guy and a cool girl.
There's a guy who's a spy, who's a spy. So am I, so am I, so am I. And I don't think he knows. I'm looking under his clothes with my X-ray spectacles. There's a girl who's a spy, who's a spy. So am I, so am I, so am I. And I don't think she knows. I'm looking under her clothes with my X-ray spectacles.
So many things here. I got so many little things. What's this? Brand new dance. Brand new dance. Oh, right. I remember trying to write that. Man, it's been a while ago. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to close on a horrible note. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. All right. I'm real proud of this one. Hey, he's an emaciated. He's doing not the greatest. He's an emaciated orangutan. Hey, he's an emaciated. Cause people aren't the greatest. He's an emaciated orangutan. He's an orangutan. Down in the jungle where the skin and bones sit. It's darker down there than the guilty, guilty pit. In your conscience, present tense, turn on the stove. Spit lana like the heat, the bomb with... What the heck am I singing about here? Down in the jungle where the skin and bones sit. It's darker down there than the guilty, guilty pit. In your conscience, present tense, turn on the stove. Spit lana like the heart of palm with the palm oil also. Hey, he's an emaciated. He's doing not the greatest. He's an emaciated orangutan. It's pronounced orangutan. Hey, he's an emaciated. Cause torture tastes the greatest. He's an emaciated orangutan. Take it, boys. Too tired? Right, that makes sense. Okay. I'd say progress is a glacial pace. But with the way the glaciers melt now, I'd say it's pretty great. Wait. Hey, he's an emaciated. He's doing not the great. He's an emaciated orangutan. Hey, it's an orangutan. Hey, he's an emaciated. He's doing not the greatest. He's an emaciated orangutan. Politicians admit there are multiple pronunciations of the word orangutan. A nation rejoices, gets really, really, really high, and forgets all about all those, what were we worried about? Like some monkeys or something that were, like, getting their habitats destroyed so that we could have palm oil? Was that? Oh, no, it was navel oranges. So that's an indictment, I guess, of some things. Man, that's nasty. Cool. Alrighty, let's leave it at that. That's a show. I love that the grand finale is emaciated orangutan. Man, I just gotta get to 15K beans and then I can go on a gifting spree for everyone in my family. Whatever. Let's leave it at that. Thanks, guys, for being here.